Hello and welcome to Hill of the O'Neill and Ranfurly House Halloween activity. I'm Lena and I'm going to show you how to make some Halloween themed centangling art. Now don't worry, centangling is just a fancy way of basically saying doodling. It incorporates a bit of mindfulness. So we're going to turn something like this. All you need is some paper, some pens, scissors and glue. And you can take as long as you want or as short as you want. The important thing is just to relax and have fun. And if you get stuck, I'm gonna have some inspiration and tips for you of things you can do at the end.